Which has to be good to him back. Yeah, I guess it'll get you the potion.
Okay, we should be off and running any second now. Go saves Necrobot. Let's have a little look. What's this delay like? We're off and running within seconds of one another. This is beautiful. I am loving this, having the low latency. I can't wait to see how a speed trial goes.
What I was saying was that I think it's going to be good for the tag team, where you have like we're gonna display the coaching too. It's gonna look like the four way, where you're gonna see, like, for example, you know, the Cadence Racer and the Bard Racers both at the same time.
It's okay if it's in a four way.
All right, Will gets that Bloodshot open. Rats didn't quite get it correct, so he's gonna have to struggle with it. It's a glass shop though, so he's gonna be kind of kicking himself once he.
How is this low latency? So, Silly Pears, what we're doing for this event is we're trialing what's known as an RTMP server. So instead of everyone streaming to Twitch and then us capturing their streams, they stream to this little box that I have in my office. I capture the streams from there, and then if they choose, they can have their stream forwarded to Twitch. But the majority of people aren't doing that.
So basically, instead of streaming to Twitch, they're streaming to Mac, and since Mac doesn't have to talk about a million people streaming at once, he can have a really.
Yes, the issue with Twitch is that you have to go through their big long process of your stream being available to anyone, anywhere in the world. And having everything be available and working fine, but this is like, it's fine when we have this many people. I'll be honest, in terms of bandwidth, this is probably the most intensive it'll be until there's like a 16 man tournament. If it gets that far in its implementation, we'll need to wait and see. It is just a trial, but so far I don't think there's been many complaints. Bleeding Edge tourneys, you got that right.
Alright, so, it's like Rhett and Problems bought the glass shovel. I'm surprised no one else. Steak's gonna buy it there. He's actually gonna also buy the glass armor. He wants to protect the shovel. I don't think that's as important. He's gonna be getting blood shovel eventually, isn't it? Rhett and Will push that barrel all the way over. It's like 20.
Yeah, it's not exactly what you see when you put that much effort into getting it.
Six is waiting at the song here. I don't know. Maybe he's looking. He wants a screen watch. He wants a screen watch what's coming up in 2-1. So he's going to wait out the song.
I'm not sure how much he would have seen, to be fair.
Yeah. It's a gold crossbow, boys! Yes!
Oh dear, Rhett!
No, Rhett! What did he... Oh, he like double tapped right and... Well?
Oh my! Well, I don't even know what to say. We're gonna look at this again here, but it looks like just a... Oh, I don't know.
Oh, he waited a beat, so he acted really late in the beat, so the shopkeeper moved twice. 168! Rhett is gonna end up with 12.68, because he exactly had 12.5k last time. So, Rhett might end up as the lowest score in the tournament. It depends on how Will and Problems do.
Yeah, it's a little bit of spaghetti right there.
Oh, okay. Problems finding the geek says, I need to win this, and one damage crossbow is ass, so let's go ahead and do this. Oh, but Will says, hey, you know what? I got boots. I got some Boots of Pain. I don't need a crossbow no more. I can just boost everything. So yeah.
He's not
going to really
take
nice.
The gi either. He's going to stick with his glass armor, which is fair when you have those boots.
Yeah, I don't think you need the damage anymore. And he actually used this pacemaker too to get a little bit more that heart transplant to get some extra beats in.
Blame Ryan, blame the bats. I think we all know where the blame lies, unfortunately. It was just, it's a nasty situation to get yourself into.
Paying of extra gold. As long as you carry a gold weapon, anytime you kill something, you get the extra gold. Everything works. Fireball works. Bombs work. Bombs work?
I was about to shout at Will for having his mouse cursor on stream, but thankfully, yeah, he noticed pretty quickly.
That is true. Brody brings up a good point. Only
16, just one gold away, man. Can you even imagine?
I'm not sure why Will picked up that titanium shovel. He didn't even break the glass shovel. I'm kind of wondering what's going there, but he prefers the titanium to the glass for some reason. Maybe he doesn't care about it, doesn't want it to break. You can't really do much except get into the
at least you don't have to use that stupid crossbow. That's true, there is always the bright side of that.
Well, that's a pretty good seed in the being otherwise, because once you got Boots of Pain and Probs has his gi. Although I think Probs, the way he died last time, is worried about this gi. It actually makes it really easy to forget you have the crossbow loaded.
Yeah.
You just walk into something and you're just going to die now. So we'll see. I think with the gi, he's got a pretty good chance of winning this. Now that Rat's down, I think Tim or Will, it's the favorite. The boots of pain are probably better than the gi. I think the boots are tremendous.
It's going to be a little bit short with this leprechaun here. I think he got 12.
Yeah,
12 out of 15? That's, I mean, it's not awful.
Props gets his leprechaun. That he opts to go vertically there instead of horizontally.
Yeah.
I think you're going to see Probs with a nice early advantage because he's got that leprechaun, but I think he got the crown a little earlier.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking as well. Steak still doesn't have his. So he's going to be down onto his boss fight with just shy. Oh no, sorry, he's still got a fair couple of enemies to kill. I imagine, 950? I imagine he'll get to.
Yeah, well, the problem is that he got his leprechaun without the crown.
Yeah, that is a big issue.
Yeah, I think this is basically, it's going to be Will or Problems. I would probably bet on Will. I think the pain's a little bit better. And he opened barrels with it. The other thing is that I think...
Okay, firewall spell for Will with no luck. It looks like Prob's got a ring of luck from the boss chest. Steak, he's looking ahead. I think he just wants to try and see which boss it is, but unless I'm mistaken, he wouldn't have had time with the delay, actually.
Delay's pretty slow. They're already on 2-1.
Exactly. It's instantaneous, man.
No delay, so he knows, probably saw quite a bit. Probably saw what the purple chest item was gonna go for red chest because it's a freaking ring of luck, and I think he might actually have to oh, he's gonna
stick with it. If you're gonna sit and you're so zany.
I think it probably would have been better for him not to take it and try to get just different items.
Yeah.
He needs to find a ring that no one else finds to win. He needs a ring of gold when everyone else is stuck on this ring of luck.
He just want a ring.
Does
for
he just want the ring for the transmog? Yeah, I mean that's probably it. Like you're like, oh, it's a ring anyway. But I think you want to. I think you want to get off of item parity with everyone else when you're still doesn't have his crown. Forget his crown? Or did he just not check his shop yet? He didn't find his shop. He's just picking up all the gold. I think at this point you just kill your shopkeeper no matter what, and you don't pick up any of his gold. Maybe say just find a ring.
It is the ultimate strat.
There's a shop. What's in there? There's the heavy plate. Maybe he realized that maybe because his shop was still alive, he wanted the chance to get the heavy plate, and that's gonna be nice, I guess. It's not killing a shopkeeper. Maybe he doesn't want it. Maybe he doesn't want the heavy plate.
I mean, I'm gonna shoot at him so hard if he doesn't take it.
I think he wants to. He might want to protect his shovel. I don't know. All right. Probs has floaty boots, and he just killed the shopkeeper. None of them have a blood shovel yet. There's a shrine of space on 2-2. So, obsidian shovel it is.
There you go, Steak gonna grab everything from that shop. He's got his heavy plate, so he's now Steak in a can. Which, Steak sprites are just, they're always fantastic.
Once again, made by the fantastic Grom Falloon.
Was it Grom that made his sprites? I didn't know that. I thought Steak made his own.
It might have been him. Oh, I guess. Maybe. I thought he said Grom made it. But he might have made it own. Alright, yeah. I apologize.
I could just be talking out of my ass. It wouldn't be the first time.
Now that you say that, I think
it's like,
correct.
That makes sense.
I know Grom made Sages that are like a Saber from Fate Knight.
Yeah.
Steak's gonna go ahead and use his blood drum to get a little bit of extra gold. He doesn't have any healing though. That's why you haven't seen Probs or Will use yet either. No healing.
I mean, Probs doesn't have the blood drum.
Yeah, well, I mean.
Maybe that's why he's not using it.
he just doesn't value it in the score. He didn't kill his blood shopkeeper for it. Or he might have just left it for the. I think he killed his blood shop. Might have just taken the gold weapon.
How much did you miss, Taraka? This is race number 4 of 6. So after this. 4 people will move on to the finals, which is it's 2 matches.
We're not doing elimination, 4-way elimination. It's 2 matches.
Yeah. Okay, here you go. Here's your leprechaun from Will. It's looking like it's going to be a good one, just plain sailing pretty much all the way.
Yep, got it all.
Really nice to see that gold total rising, rising, rising.
Bomb spell is really nice. Still no healing though. So bomb spell is kind of a decent substitute for a blood shovel because you spend 1.5 hearts and you get 100 gold. It's not super good, but it's more efficient than a blood drum. But still, no healing. Props has got himself in a nice setup. We might see problems advance here, but with Rat dying, I think Spooty has actually clinched in. Yeah, because no one else can get to 4 or pass on the tiebreaker. So that's very interesting. In fact, I'm pretty sure problems just need.
If Will won and State. Sorry, if Will wins and Probs came second, or if state comes second, then there would be... I suppose you would tie route by gold. I haven't looked at that yet.
Yeah, but Spooty's far and away.
That's true, yeah.
Spooty's the third in total gold, period. And no one's going to pass him. So yeah, Spooty's guaranteed in with Rat dying. So basically, we're just trying to figure out if it's problems moving on or if it's going to will.
Could be Steak as well. I think, unless... Yeah, it can be any of the three, but yeah.
That late crown, he would be relying on, which is possible because problems is running a Gi, so any hit would more or less kill him.
Yeah.
And like, this is not a particularly safe seed right now. There's no, they haven't seen their food shop or anything like that.
Yeah, this is just a bad time.
Will just has a. Gluttony Charm.
Really nice use of the gold there by Problems to get a really nice gold kill on the Minotaur. Actually saved him a lot of hassle.
Yeah, this crossbow actually, like, I know I said, like, oh, the Gi can be kind of risky. Then you make one mistake and you're gonna die, but like, this a 2 damage crossbow with floaty boots?
That's really safe.
Yeah, it's really hard. Like, as long as you're not trying to be, like...
As long as you're not, like, running into hordes of enemies.
Yeah, and when you get to Zone 3 and Zone 4, it ends up being faster to, like, blow to use the piercing.
Yeah.
You end up being faster to do that, so it's really safe. He's gonna have to worry about Warlocks. If he Warlocks into... something that could... Oh, this might be the food shop. It is the food shop, and there's a ham in it! So remember we were talking about how there was no, lot of health? Oh. Now there's 10 hearts.
10 hearts, 8 of them filled. So... You just gotta... You gotta pray that, that a blood shovel's coming at some point, right?
Yeah.
And at some point soon.
A ring of regen, or... Something like that, but I mean, you've... Shopkeeper, they haven't found their conjurer or their transmog. That's the problem. I forget who it was, but someone kind of joked the problem with score runs that sometimes you get a bug where the transmog is on.
Is on what, sorry? You cannot cut
is
out.
On that the transmog is on 4-3. The joke being that you can't actually do anything in a score run until you without abusing the transmog shop to get like wonder. Or, you know, the blood shovel. That's what you're hoping for. You're hoping for that, like, 1-1 or 1-2 transmog, and you get an early blood shovel and ring of wonder and heal spell, and, you know, just kind of like. They haven't found that yet, so. I think Pops took a hit? Or he might have blood bombed. Oh! There's regen.
There you go. There's your health. Like, your health situation, like, this health situation for Probs specifically is nuts. But,
yeah, he can start now. He can actually start using bombs, somewhat regularly.
Yeah, you're gonna see, like, Will. He's gonna gluttony up, so he's gonna be at 10 hearts as well. He'll find that regen next floor, provided something disastrous doesn't happen.
Yep. Now you're just missing the blood shovel, and we'll be in business. We've gone from a situation where everyone was kind of uncomfortable at this. Now we're in a situation where we're, and Probs is going to use 2 blood bombs there because he's going to get 2 hearts back from the when he goes down to the boss. He'll get hearts, and he's not going to use any health on that boss fight. So 2 hearts. So he used 3 there, and he healed with the apple. So now he's There's your conjurer.
There you go. There's your blood shovel. So second transmog, and here comes the digging.
Yeah. Now all you want for Christmas is a 3-4 heal spell. It looks like, actually, Will doesn't have that Ring of Luck. Did he sell it? I don't know, but is he... Let's see if he finds that Ring of Regen. I think he saw it. You could see the Blood Shrine on the floor. He hasn't done it yet.
State going ham with his shovel. Blood Room. Which I don't love.
Yeah. Yeah, he doesn't have that Ring of Regen yet, but he'll probably find it. Oh, he doesn't have a bomb. Actually, he might not be able to get that Ring of Regen because he doesn't have a bomb. It's a Ring of Mana, which means a lot more blood, a lot more bombs, but it's really hard to take advantage of that fact because you have to kill enemies and back the shop. So, Probs is going to take the Ring of Regen. Will can't actually open that bomb that either, unless there are bombs in that crate, which I think there are. Then, we're gonna see only problems with that Ring of Regen.
Yeah, and that's a sickener for Will and State because it's just such a huge advantage. So you finally find that Blood Shovel. And then
I don't think Will was ever running that Ring of Luck because he just found a Titanium Flail, which was on 2-1 for the other guys. So, interesting.
See, inside that crate is an apple, so still no bombs. I don't know if there's anywhere else around this floor that he could even...
Nope. And he lost that shell monster to the trap. Just... Yeah, I think he's gonna have to go without. Hopefully there's enough food that he can,
He knows he can't do it, so a little fireball on the shrine, just in case, but nothing
down.
Yeah,
maybe that works. He also tried to freeze the shrine.
Maybe. I mean, you might... will you see the Ring of Regen out of this purple chest, perhaps?
I suppose it's possible to that purple chest, like, and then it got removed from the pool, so the mana showed up. Either way, he's going to take mana if it's mana. It's going to be really efficient. With the fireball, it's just not going to be very good otherwise.
Yeah, not going to be particularly high scoring, but we'll have a look here. Let's see, it's facing. Who knows? Maybe we'll see Steak dive on it.
He didn't have the Ring of Luck, so his. That Shriner is crap. Nothing you want to take? I guess he can take Risk, but he doesn't have a bomb, or he would have to Blood Bomb. Bomb spell. Yeah, that would have been the thing you would take. You would take Risk. You're going to see Will do that and hope for something nice out of the shrine. It's kind of rare that you will get something that's good. Oh, he loses all of that gold because the Harpy blocks the gold from the Goblin Bomb. He doesn't have a bomb, so he can't take Risk. Does, but he doesn't have a bomb, and nothing, it's just weapons. That's pretty much what you always get, it's weapons. So the way it works is that every item in chests has a number probability that comes out. So for, on 1-1, it's like a broadsword is like 100, whereas all the other weapons are like 20 or so. Well, the purple chests are a lot lower, like a fireball's like 10. So when you hit a Shrine of Risk, what happens is you get something like a, you know, all those numbers are added up and it's just divided. So the fireball's like 10, but, you know, a Glass Rapier is like 20. So you're more likely to get, there's way more weapons and they're higher probability to find. So that's why you almost never get, like, ring items.
What are the rules for the score tourney? It's seeded cadence, you have a 40-minute time limit, and it's sudden death. So if you die, that's it. You're done. Whatever, however many gold you've got, that's your score. In every race, you get 3 points for finishing first, 2 for second, 1 for third, and none if you finish last. And then when you... at the end of the first 4 races, the people with the 4 highest points totals move on to the finals.
So, some people are wondering
about Probs!
Oh, wow, okay. That was really nasty that ghoul came out of nowhere and trapped. So people are wondering about the Blood Rapier, why would he take Blood Rapier? He's just safety. It's possible, but it's all blood weapons are actually really good for score because you get health back and then blood drum. Although he's kind of in a dicey situation here. Okay, he handled it. You know, so you get health back and then you dig. So he's going to get a lot of health back and he'll be able to do a lot out of the shop.
Okay, Probs is leaving a fair number of enemies behind. I think he must be pretty scared right now. Just needs to take a second. What? Oh, it was the rapier bomb!
No, he infernal torched it. No, he dug a torch and he.
Oh my god! Oh, okay. He dug an infernal torch. Same end product, unfortunately. There goes the pixie and a little bit of health for Probs. Oh man.
Oh, he's having a really tough 4-3 already. Guy's gonna take the Shrine of War. Doesn't want the digging. Oh, wait! I just remembered, Wolf took Shrine of Risk. He's not gonna see that Shrine of War. I'm pretty sure the Shriner eliminates the future shrines once you take one. Huh. Yeah, Problems is having a really bad zone for. His 4-3 has been pretty bad so far.
He just needs to chill. Just no faith in himself, really. I mean, that would have been an easy kill on something like the Warlock there in the trees, but instead, he danced away. Last couple of beats, hit there from the mummies, down to 3 hearts.
Yeah, and what's more is that he lost out a lot of gold.
Down to 2 hearts, yeah, exactly. The loss of gold is a big one. Just a quick recap of the scores. Probs is currently ahead on 12,100 on 4-3, but Will is just going to hit 11,000 on 4-2. And Stake, he's just at the start of 4-2, and he's got 9,100. So it is reasonably close. But it's hard to see past, unless Will has a totally horrendous 4-3.
Oh my god, Will actually has to do Will had to do a trapdoor.
When do you ever see a zone 4 trapdoor? Jeez.
Mudjo is ahead. Yeah, I think Will's going to be able to do this. He's got a lot of health for digging. Oh god, he got hit by the same bug. And look, there's a shrine. There's the, he needs to dig first and then just go switch back to the crown. Because he had something in.
Okay, I don't remember. Probs is on 13,600.
I know, he didn't have to because he didn't have anything there and he has to have the backpack. I think Will's going to pass him if Will can keep his multiplier on the bosses.
Yeah, because he's going to hit. He's 11,900, pretty close to 12,000 here. So it just seems to have a decent 4-3, and he's definitely in with a shout. Probs, here we go. He's going to get the quick Necrodancer fight thanks to the Blood Drum down to 1.5 hearts. Really cannot afford to lose his multiplier in this fight.
All that being said, Probs came into this run with an extra 4,000 gold for the total.
That is true. Yeah, that is true.
So as long as he ties Will, he's going to. So, Will would have to. Will might win this, but he's gonna lose.
Oh, there goes the multiplier. Dorian taking a couple of hits there.
Yeah, this is gonna be a problem. Now he has to get his health. Because if he doesn't, there actually is a decent chance that Will would pass him by more than 4.
Down to half a heart. This is spooky, Prop. No! Prop blood drums the stage!
Blood shuffle the stage? Oh my god, and. It's tough to see if Will can. Okay, what's the actual difference here coming into this? He was only ahead by 3,300, so Probs. Probs might not even finish second. Probs need to finish second, but with the missing out on that 1500, you might see Stake pass him. So, yeah, Probs.
It's a real sickener. So, well, as long as he doesn't, like, if he has a normal Dead Ringer and a normal Necrodancer fight, you should take this by, it looks like, about 2,000 gold. Unless my math is off, which it very well could be. Oh, there's one hit for Will. Oh dear. A heart and a half left.
The Shrine of War has been killing people.
Shrine of War just taking names. That blue dragon.
This is the worst part of score running, man. When you have to do... You have to get your multiplier back.
Okay, though, this is a little bit spooky for Will.
He's got his multiplier. Does he need an extra kill?
Taking some hits!
No!
Okay, he's down to a heart, but he manages to get out of it. There's 500 gold. He is 500... What?
Killed himself.
What? What? What?
Why did he kill?
Did he think he had a potion?
Can't finish because he was on risk. He was on risk. So
oh, of course.
So he killed himself to save gold.
Oh, and that's
which means he can only finish second on this. So, and it's up to Stake! Can Stake finish? If Stake can finish his Deadringer and his Necrodancer at full multiplier, he actually has a chance to pass up Problems.
Oh man, that was brutal. That hit from Deadringer is what sealed his fate. So again, Deadringer just taking names, not directly this time. But let's see what Stake can do. Okay, really, really simple Deadringer. Stakes onto 12,600, so about 900 gold behind Probs, and 300 behind Will.
His multiplier, he's gonna finish with 4 points.
As if he doesn't die here, he's down to half a heart. He does have the shield. Long shield though, so it should be okay. Question mark.
As long as it's on blood shovel the stage, like a certain Problems IRL.
And he certainly does have Problems IRL now, unfortunately. Look, you're one hit left in the Necrodancer. There you go. So Stake is going to be done.
And he's going to have about 14.
13,996. So finishing... What is that? About 400 gold ahead of Probs, a little bit over. So
that's going to give him 4 points, so we actually have it set. It's going to be Blue Bloom, Ignun, Stake, and Spooty. Literally all Will and Problems had to do was finish the run.
That was rough.
In fact, all Problems had to do was finish the run at one multiplier, and he still would have won. He lost by less than 500 gold.